NFL players are now allowed to wear the number zero, which Calvin Ridley plans on doing for the Jaguars. And this makes perfect sense because zero is the exact amount of money he made when he bet on the Bills to win the Super Bowl last year.